clinician scientist have a unique moral obligation that you alluded to earlier. They are bound not just by the ethics of science, but by the obligation to use their science to improve the human condition. That is not an obligation of virtually anybody else alone, but the clinician scientist must do that.